Okay, so I've just prepared the valley rafters. What I did is I nailed the top and ran a couple of string lines to get that into position. And then what I did here, I put a piece of timber and there's a string going across. As you can see, I'm getting ready to cut that ridge head. That's what that looks like. The ridge head is going to be cut using these 4.2 meters. I just got my gauge to get me a cut from the roof. I'm going to do a test cut, see if that works. And then join this together. I need a 5.6, and then I'll cut a 1.4 out of another piece and join it together.